"Superman, help!" I cried, but he never came. He was probably somewhere else, saving Lois Lane. I fell through the air with no fear of the ground. I felt sure if I called, he'd soon be around. The ground grew closer, and I started to worry. "Superman, help!" I cried, "and you'd better hurry!" The pavement approached, and still no sign of Big Blue. That's when I realized he's not real. He's a cartoon.